If you're interested in rock, I have a lot of rare Jimi Hendrix, Zappa, Beefheart, stuff like that. Sonny Rollins, Space Jazz, that's L. Ron Hubbard. I just cleaned that, so that's why it's out. Paul Blay, Charles Mingus, Art Blakey, Debut Records, Sybille Pomerain Quartet, Cecil Taylor, Great Paris Concert. These also were just cleaned, so they're out of their sleeves, but I have the sleeves. Max Roach Quartet. I have a lot of Max Roach from different periods. This is 70s, 80s. Mama Too Tight, Archie Shepp on Impulse, Free Jazz, Ornette Coleman. This is a 180-gram pressing of a live in Boston, 1973, Herbie Hancock and the Headhunters, Howard Alden Trio, George Benson Space, CTI, that's also called George Benson Bad, Ricky Ford, Manhattan Plaza, there's the cover, Chet Baker plays the best of Lernon Lowe, Eric Dolphy again, Sonny Rollins, Easy Living, Sonny Rollins, Curtis Piegler, West Coast tenor player, Billy Higgins is on drums, Jack DeJohnette with Lester Bowie, Henny Butler, World Saxophone Quartet, David Murray, this one is sealed. Circle, the Paris Concert, Anthony Braxton, Chick Corea, Dave Holland, Barry Outshull, Shannon Jackson, Decoding Society, live at MERS Festival. Half Speed Master, this is one of my favorites. I have the Laserdisc, which is why I'm selling the record. This is a fantastic concert, one night stand keyboard event. First Meditations for Quartet, John Coltrane live in Japan, John Coltrane Mastery, this has Africa Brass on it. Here's some more free jazz stuff, Prince Lasha, Kala Purusha, here's early Max Roach, 50s or 60s, Max Roach and Cecil Taylor, Historic Concerts, Woody Shaw 3, Stanley Cowell Trio. This has Stanley Clarke on bass. It's really nice. Stanley Cowell, this is his famous record with Woody Shaw and Hannibal Peterson.